Next thing you know, they poop their leathers on their way to T-Bone City.